In this work, we have investigated, both theoretically and experimentally, eye-coupling regimes between light and matter. In particular, how photons propagate in optically thick clouds of cold atoms. So here, we have identified a novel mechanism called photon bubble instability, which surprisingly bears strong similarities with processes that have been theorized in dense astrophysical objects, such as atmospheres of neutron stars or black hole accretion disks. Also, from the development of this instability, an exotic regime of turbulence emerges in both the atomic and the photonic gases. These kind of instabilities have been observed for the first time here in our lab. Also, the strong resemblance with astrophysical mechanisms means that, at least to some extent, we are able to mimic these exotic systems in small lab-based experiments.